Penn High School. I'm Kate Gonzareski, and I'm here to bring you your day at a glance. It's Monday, May 15th, and it's a black day. Korean Club will meet today after school in room 225 from 3:30 to 4 p.m. Tomorrow is academic signing day. It starts at 7:30 in the CPA. Students who found success in the academy system will be honored. Today it will be partly cloudy with a high of 76 and a low of 60. Tomorrow it will warm up a little more. NHS will meet tomorrow morning at 7:30 a.m. in the studio theater. The STEM Expo is tomorrow night from 5 to 8 p.m. The expo will showcase completed and ongoing projects from Penn STEM class. Penn Boys and Girls Track Team earned a NIC title last week and will compete in sectionals starting tomorrow. Softball standout Danielle Watson pitched another no-hitter in the 10-0 win against Mishawaka. She also earned her 500th career strikeout. Doctor Who Club will meet tomorrow in room 200 after school until 5 o'clock. German Club will also meet after school that will be in the staff dining until 4:30. Looks like that's all I have for you today, Penn. Have a great Monday.